Spring Creek, and a bit of carnage. Wonder what it's like on the other side of the bridge.